For the first time in what seems like forever, I have to go mining for iron.
Hey guys, what is up? Schlappy here, playing some more Creativerse on the Project Singularity Creativerse server, and I decided to take the long road. Teleporters are great, but then I get to miss out on all these random builds along this road that took a really long time to make. So I figured I would walk down it. Happy Thursday. I've completely forgot about the restaurant here. Made this guy to play with all the new blocks, all the new slabs and slopes. It has every food in the game in it. Every food in the game. Pretty snazzy. I actually do like this place a lot. It's growing on me. Is there one that gives you speed? Fire resistance, poison resistance, corruption heals over time. No, I don't think there's anything that gives you speed. That'd be nice. Anywho, how's it going? Happy Thursday. I already said that. Thursday's always a fun day, right? You know, it's kind of Friday. We got the gas station. Awesome. I feel like this asphalt block is one I always forget about, but it's such a nice, casual thing, you know? It's such a nice texture. Got our picnic table. It's got the outhouse. Okay. Anywho, I have to go mining for iron. I do not have enough iron to complete the wall that I built, which is a lot. Well, I'm going to need a lot of iron for this build. I've never actually defeated this guy. I feel like that should be something I do relatively soon. But anyway, the pathway continues, and I actually kind of want to loop it through. I want to get permission. I believe it's Crane's area or Asher's, one of them. I want to get permission to be able to put like a bridge through here. The more I think about it, the more I think, you know, this should all be connected. So I'm thinking maybe a pathway through here. Maybe we could do like a bridge and then like a little pathway underneath his thing and then a bridge across, and it'll actually meet up really nicely with the soccer stadium that I built a couple episodes ago. Pigsy Soccer. Still need to get on with someone and play. A few more things we need to do there, but, I'm hoping to get that sorted out relatively soon. Anyway, here we go up to my mountain base, which just has a convenient mine. We got a few more things to do over here too. I want to terraform this into peak stone as well. I want to get this whole area just dark and stormy like this. Dark and stormy. Anywho, I guess I gotta go get some iron, which is super fun and exciting. I have none left. I have like 7 bars total, and I need a lot of it. So, I believe iron is lava? No, it's stalactite layer, right? I think it's this layer? Yeah, I'm gonna put my money on this layer. I'm gonna mine for a bit. That was a fun little walking tour. I'm going to mine for a bit, and I'll see you guys in a jiffy. I have been mining for 15 minutes. I know that as a fact because I'm looking at a little clock. This is the first bit of iron I found. I have mined... I mean, 15 minutes is a pretty decent amount of time. This is the first pieces of iron I've found. Oh boy, this is gonna take longer than I thought. I might just get a little bit and then come back, do it off camera. You know, when I'm not trying to build something pretty. The nice part is I'm getting a ton of siltstone, which is the path block I've been using over at the museum. So that's kind of nice. Alright, now let's go build something shiny and fancy. It's not gonna be shiny. It's gonna be rusted, because that's sort of the vibe. Okie dokie, so we're over here again, and today I want to make more progress. I want to get this thing built over on this side, so we're going to go into the mountain a touch so we have sort of a starting gate for these guys. Yeah, that's kind of a plan for today. We got the pathway going. I want to finish up this building. I needed more iron now that we got that. I'm also using this building, which is really nice. So we got some stuffage going on. Look at all this iron we're cooking. Cooking with fire. So yeah, this room will basically be this with a roof on it. which I like. You can walk through it and whatnot. It's cool. It's cool. But yeah, just need some more iron and we can finish that off. And so those are my first two projects. I want to go work on do a room at the museum today as well. But yeah. Pretty cool. We might even work on some game mechanics today. But first up, I want to get this room done and at least get the rooms started down here. I also want to use these blocks here. These mosaic blocks. We're going to use them for like the team colors because they go really well together and I think they're going to look really nice. That's my play. So I guess I might as well just get started building and... Yeah! Now that I don't have to mine anymore, which is really nice, it's time to get into some building. Guys, the server's going down for maintenance in 3 minutes. Look at how nice this iron roof is. Isn't that gorgeous? It is beautiful. This is what I'm going to roll with. I was going to do it all the way to the top, but that would be so much iron that I'm going to cheese it and have a flat roof. I'm going to need to go iron mining again, but that's fine. I think this is cool. I raised it up one. You can kind of see the vibe. Put the bed in the floor. I like this little room. I like that it's open air, and I think I might do more structures like this where they're sort of open air to the path. I don't know what other structures I'll need. I'll probably do a little food stand. Maybe we even might have a game that has food-related things. Yeah, that could be kind of cool. Anywho, I got 2 minutes before I gotta get off for a little bit. Server maintenance doesn't really take that long, I don't think. So down here, I've been trying to figure out what I want to do. Something like this. I've decided I'm going to hook up a timer so that the gates open, you start at the same time. You know, something cool like that. As for what I want to do down here, I still don't fully know. I kind of want to make it... I don't know. I don't know what I want to make it. Can I do that? It's kind of cool, right? Might as well use more iron, because, you know. No, those blocks don't really go together too well. Anyway, I got to get some blocks to figure out down here, but I guess I got to go do something else for a few minutes. Cutting into my recording time. Creativerse. Okay, well. Yeah. But I like this. I like this. I want a structure up there as well. I'm thinking I might make it something that you can kind of like watch this, perhaps. Anyway, be back in a jiffy. I'm using that phrase nonstop now because I like it a lot. Jiffy, jiffy, jiffy. Well, I just took a little break because the R39 update came out. The adventure update is out. We got some fancy new blocks. Also, this new green button. Did an update video. Came out yesterday. Maybe you saw it. Maybe you didn't. I'm thinking maybe I might add some slabs around here. I don't know. Do you think they, like, add to the landscape having slabs? I feel like in this instance, no. But I think over here... Man, doing that update completely ruined whatever flow I had going in this video. But I think, like, maybe in, like, smaller doses, like, something, like, over here, it could work to just add some variation. Maybe the slopes would be better. So, you know, I'm trying to do this landscaping thing. I don't know. Let's head back over to our minigame-esque area. And, a building done. I went pretty simple. I think it matches the vibe of the area well, though. I know it kind of stands out now. It's a bit tall. It's a bit taller than I probably want it to be. I could lower it down one pretty easily, but I think once there's other stuff around, it won't be as... Oh my, look at that. But I think, you know, it matches the other stuff in the area quite easily, and honestly, it's a nice little room. I got easy access to everything, and I think it just works really well. So that's kind of that. I might just add some details to it as I go. You know, obviously it's pretty plain-esque. I love these iron, roofs, by the way. I love the actual roof's really nice, but I really like this part of it. Like, I might, if I have an excess of iron one day, I think it'd be really cool to have a wall made of that, because it would look like iron plating. I think it's pretty neat. I think it's pretty neat. But anyway, adventure update. What do you guys think about it? As of recording this, the adventures haven't gone live yet. But I'm thinking I might, when I'm done in area, I got to talk to the other guys, but I want to make an adventure of this world so you guys can come and walk around the builds and see them and play the parkour and stuff, because, you know, it starts up a new instance of the world and you can't really touch anything, at least like in this world. You know, you can screw with it in your own adventure, but you can't really screw with it here, which is really cool. So if you guys are interested in that, let me know in the comments, because I think that'd be cool. Kind of checking it out from other angles. I think it's good. I think it's good. I think it might even be better if we left the sides open. Like if we just took out, like right here, gave it like an open vibe. Yeah, I think I actually prefer that. It also kind of makes it more, like I want it to almost feel very like it's just sort of there, open air. You know, like sometimes public parks have like those open air places where they put picnic tables underneath. Sort of something like that. Maybe it's just that one park I've ever, well, that I went to as a kid. Not the only park I've ever been to. But anyway, you guys know what I'm saying. I like this little place. I might lower it down by one. It is pretty tall. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and try and build something down here. I have kind of a cool idea, I think. I'm not going to use the iron because it's pretty freaking expensive. But I'm thinking maybe if we use like the weathered wood, we could make it look like it's almost like a mine shaft down here. That also makes it easy because I can leave it as stone and stuff. I can leave it as stone and stuff. I'm thinking I'm going to put a lever here to a delay gate that opens these. I think that'll just be a super easy way to press start. Yeah. I could hook up a sensor, I suppose, and so you have to stand on both. But if one player is playing the game, I want it to be pretty easy too. Okay. Well, I think I'm just going to get building, just like I did last time. Move this stuff. Blah, 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 blah. Okie dokie. Lemon smoky. I don't know. I don't know anymore. We got pillars. I like it, though. I like the vibe. Bonk. So that's going to emit a ton of light, apparently. I think it just updated the lights around it. But basically, you're going to flip that and then get ready. I'm thinking maybe a 7-second delay, and then, you know, you get ready, you're like, yeah, I can't jump over this, and then bang. Bang, and then you're off. And I missed the first jump. Oh, yeah, going so fast, and I'm off. Anyway, my gosh, my voice just cracked like 4 times in the same word, I think. That's sort of what I'm going for, and I think it's kind of cool down here. Yeah, I mean, it's nothing special per se. I didn't really want to spend too much time on it. If we're being honest, I've played a lot of Creativerse today with the update and everything, and mining. But yeah, I think it's actually kind of, I think it kind of fits the area. I think it's kind of cool with the weathered wood. And then we're going to put something on top here. I'm not entirely sure what it's going to be yet, but something. But this area is definitely coming together nicely. I think I want to go check out a different area briefly before we end today's video. So yeah, I'm going to head over to the museum. But let me know what you guys think about this. I really like it. I'm happy with it, but I'm curious to see what you guys think. And just the area, how it's shaping up in general. Like to get your guys' vibes, you know? So let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll meet you guys over at the museum. One of my favorite things about this update, because I haven't actually seen the adventures yet, is the ability to shift-click a bunch of things. So if I shift-click like this, I can connect them all at once. It's amazing. That's the wrong button. I'm trying to press escape here. Yeah, check that out. I can shift-click them, and they make lights. It's so good. I can now... You can add so many things without it being a complete and total nuisance. Oh, so frustrated. I'm excited for when adventures actually come out, though. We have to wait a day or two. This is what the adventure gate looks like. If you missed the update, I did it over here in this open clearing. Look at that. You get that wobbly. Look at our world all wobbly. Craziness to the extreme. Oh, I'm going to take that sensor because I feel like I can use you somewhere. Anywho, we're over here at the museum. Check out this. So I switched to the girl and it looks like a weird shadow underneath her skirt. You get a weird view. Just thought that was strange. Yeah, I switched to the girl. Got all new facial models. I'm all decked out, ready for cheerleading practice. Attracting a whole new audience to the YouTube videos by being a sexy cheerleader avatar. Sexy avatar cheerleader. That's what the next few movies are going to be about. He's just going to remake the Bring It On series with avatars, if you guys didn't know. Yeah, and it's James Cameron, so you know they're going to be good. So, anyway, let's do another room. I haven't done one in a little bit of time, so let's see what we got. We got Corrupt. Ooh, that's going to be a lot of Lumite. We got Grecian, which we finished. Damn, that would have been the easy one. A lot of blocks. Walden added the premium blocks. So we got the Square Obsidian, the Rhombus, fancy word, and we got the Checkered. Those are all normal. Chiseled Limestone Spiral Accent, Laurel Bedrock. There's a lot of the premium. Figured Obsidian Wall. So big shout out to Walden. Thank you again. It really is this pack especially. Because if we go to the premium blocks, I have 250 coins to spend. If we go to the premium blocks, oh, they're separated. Okay. The Romanesque pack, the Chiseled Limestone pack. Man, there's a lot of packs these days. I think it comes out to like $20 to buy them all. Anywho, not a big deal, but there are some gorgeous blocks. So this room's really full now. Big shout out to Walden, the premium block connoisseur he is. So anyway, let's see. We got Corrupt. This is the Adobe wall, I believe. The basic wall, right? The basic room we finished. Moroccan. Let's see what Moroccan. I think that's what I've been building with over at the other place. Yeah, so that would require a bit of iron. I think we've made most of these things. I'm not sure I want to spare the iron right now, though. But anyway, mantle. I wonder what mantle is. Mantle's diamond stuff. Don't want to really... Well, diamonds are very easy to get. We could do diamond. Diamond Toraline iron rods. Corrupt. Bungalow. We need wildwood and feral pigsy fur. This would be really simple and easy to do, I feel. So let's do bungalow. Where's bungalow? Bungalow is up here. How did I do this? That's rustic. Holiday. So bungalow's over here somehow. I might move bungalow. Well, what one is this? This is the one we just looked at, right? Mantle. So, yeah, bungalow can probably go up over the top. All right, let's do bungalow blocks. Okay, there was a long-winded thing. Bungalow blocks, cool. So, I mean, we'll get some wildwood. I think that's really wildwood and feral pigsy fur. Zoop, zoop, zoom. You guys like that transition noise? Zoop, zoop, zoom. One of my favorite places to visit is this jungle and this little treehouse we built. Let's see, we got any firewood? No. What the hey diddy is that? Ah, yes. Fantasia de Leafy. This little treehouse we built. Let's just go see it from over there. I occasionally come here to collect detritus and whatnot, and I just love this little build. These blocks just fit so well in this biome. Anyway, we need to tear down a tree. We need to tear down a tree now and kill a bunch of these little jerks. Come here. Yep. That's going to be my life for a bit. Okay, we got a room here. Very simple, very basic. You guys have seen it before. We got a lovely view this direction. Whatever. Anyway, one thing Walden alerted me to is there's a new block. Grum Temple Garden. It looks really nice. Apparently Golden Keep has dropped the recipe. It looks like a really lovely block. But anyway, I gotta make all of the blocks with the wildwood and stuff. They're pretty easy. I think I have everything I need. I'm just gonna get to it. I also decided I'm gonna put this stuff in here. There's actually multiple different types. You know what? Let's just... There's actually two types of leaves. Those are dark wildwood leaves and wildwood leaves. I didn't realize they had multiple, but yeah. Kind of like that. Kind of have the nature vibe. Anyway, yeah. There are 9 bungalow blocks, not including the leaves and everything else. Walden defeating silver, gold, and whatever else. You know what I would love to see, though? So they got this players tab now, which is great, except you can't see who's online. Just kind of annoying. I wish you could see who's online, you know what I mean? Anyways, there probably is a way. Let's just start putting these down. How do I want to do this, though? You know what, we're going to go like this. Okay, a little bit of layout. Can I do that? Maybe. I've got these windows. You know what? We'll put them in here. It's kind of what I've been doing with the windows. Just sort of... If you got a spot for them. Do I like this, though? I don't know if I really like this system. And then we got these torches, which are... they're okay. They're not great, but they're not terrible. They look way smaller now. Did they get a size reduction? And that's all the blocks, yeah? I think so. Let's... pair them a little bit better, though. I think it would be something more like this. Now it's just decorating. So let's go something like that, and then we got one more block. We got these guys over here. And yeah, that's the bungalow blocks. This room doesn't work great for these blocks, but you know what? I think it will do. And that is about all I have time for today. It's been fun. It's been a good day. The new update came out. Very happy with that. New update came out. It's a pretty good one. Pretty good update. I'm curious to see how the adventures play out. I'm curious to see what you guys have to say about the adventures. So let me know. And... all that jazz. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Likes are cool. They make me feel pretty. And as you know, being an Avatar cheerleader, I just really want to feel pretty. And leaving likes makes me feel pretty. Subscribe for more Creativerse. All that jazz. Check out the update video if you guys want to be caught up on anything. Check out this weekend's video. I think I'm going to check out the adventure menu and all that sort of things. And I'll catch you guys next time. Ciao!